Thank you very much. Just mention the back. My merchandising with them. I've got a double CD of Best Of. Because of that, because of my career span, sort of like over 30 years, and I've averaged one reasonable track a year. I couldn't get them all onto one CD, so I put them on a double CD package, the Best Of and Second Best of John Oliver. And then we thought, better way to sort of like describe it, the ultimate and penultimate. And my books are out there. The Rock and Roll's Greatest Failure books. I never thought I'd be Rock and Roll's Greatest Failure twice.
You're not, John. Well, you're a star.
Well, the problem was I thought I was a star. And just explain it. I thought I was a star, and I was in a way because I had this big top 10 hit record and I was on Top of the Pops.
Woo!
I know. But what happened?
You're a great whistle test.
I know. But the problem was it went to my head.
Really?
When people say, don't let it go to your head, you never know what they mean. You always think they mean you're turning into a horrid person or something. But in my case, it was like I had this top 10 records on Top of the Pops. And I thought, just because I'd done all that, I was now a big enough star to charter my own 747 jumbo jet and fly around the world, right, with a bunch of fans and play the Carnegie Hall, Sydney Opera House. And I couldn't, but it didn't stop me putting the deposit down on the jet. Because I didn't realise I couldn't.
Respect.
Not only did I put my money as a deposit on the jet, I found other people to help me put money down. And it was a bit of a painful realisation that I wasn't as big as Led Zeppelin.
No!
Turns out I'm not. Anyway. The book's all about that, so if you're interested, buy a copy, because if you have a hit, you'll want to know what not to do. So, it's a wild Willie Barrett song to send you, and it's called Give Your Head Butts. I went downtown for a cup of tea, and I saw two skinheads looking at me. Well, I give them head butts. Walking on the beach in a Force 10 gale, and I saw three hippies saving a whale. Well, I give them head butts. Now they've gone back to India to get their heads together. Lots of people in a line waiting for number 9. Not me, I don't. I walk right up to the front.
Excuse me, are you jumping the queue?
No, I'm butting in. I got involved in this head-on collision with this tanker driver that wondered what it is. I went through my windscreen, through his windscreen, and I gave him a bloody headbutt. I went to the doctor for a pill.
What was that? You feeling ill?
No, I got an ache. Too many headbutts. I saw this band called Shaking Spear. Well, I gave the singer the old King Lear. Where hast thou been, he spat. I went, oi mate, stitch that. In my bloody headbutt. Oh, last verse. Met this fellow really in a sport. Fifth Dan Karate. I mean, you know the sort. Did I give him an headbutt?
No.
Did Deadly give him an headbutt?
Yeah.
Hey. Bloody like no. The baby did. It's actually loads better in profile.
Baby.